This is Manoj from Chittur. I did my schooling in Chittur and pursued my BE in ECE at Chennai. Being in Chennai, I attended 13 interviews where I couldn't clear any of the interviews, and I was lacking in confidence, and I was in a position that I couldn't clear even the aptitude rounds also. And finally, I left the college without getting placed in any of the companies. And after coming out of the college, I was thinking where to join in and what to do next. And at that time, my friends approached me and told me that Qspiders is very good, where you can gain knowledge and at the same time, we can get placed in a very good company. So I approached Qspiders and I attended demo classes. And after attending the demo classes, I came to know that yes, this is a place where I can get a very good company as well as I can gain knowledge. And finally, in Qspiders, I attended 3 interviews, Mindtree, Samsung and SanDisk. Out of these three, I cleared Samsung and SanDisk interviews. I got placed in both of the companies. And I chose for Samsung Research and Development because of very good package. And I want to thank Prakash sir, Anupama ma'am, and Roshan sir. These are the main faculties who have boosted my confidence so that I can clear any of the rounds. And I also specially want to thank Pradeep sir and Jairam sir, who are the HRs of Qspiders. And they are the crucial persons who brought the interviews for us. And I especially want to thank those two members, and I want to thank one more person, Maria ma'am. She is the one who explained how development and testing differs, and thank you so much.